I'll see it. I'll see the chat, but only if I'm eyeballing that screen.
Yeah.
It's not ideal, but this isn't. Well, I was going to say in my lounge, because most streams are sat at a desktop on my account.
Doesn't look very cut
like a chicken coop. Shall I play the story of Cyber Revenge? Should we find out
let's have a look.
We could have played with it for free.
Kintoki-san always sending invitations to fight her. Kintoki-san always sending invitations to fight her.
Should I turn into Japanese?
Yeah.
English first?
English first, what the hell?
I mean, I usually play in English just because of...
I don't like Japanese.
American voice!
It's pretty fucked, you ask me.
Reason, but challenging you to a fight is the best way to test your true skill.
That's pretty amazing.
Maybe.
We're not kids anymore, and we fight every time we see each other. Is this the best use of our time? Recently, I've been thinking. Being strong or becoming stronger, I wonder, is that the best way for me to live? Does this make me happy? Oh, Miss Sakura.
2 minutes.
Has your passion for street fighting always been that terribly minuscule?
Street fighting?
Then, would you say the same thing if he was here? Huh? Do you mean Ryu-san? Have you seen him? Please, not so close! Yes, indeed, I saw Mr. Ryu.
Mr. Ryu?
Recently, during a crisis, I summoned a group of fighters from all over the world.
Yeah,
he was
doing?
His typical self.
She's doing nothing.
I'm sure even now he's off somewhere deep in training.
Yeah,
if it's Ryu-san, then that's a different story. I want to see him. I want to fight him.
She's got a passion has returned.
I see.
Mention
so Ryu-san is
Mr.
still training.
Ryu.
It's
now her. Ryu-san.
I wish I could
it's all
see
over
him.
The show. Genius translators.
Well,
it's not just the translators.
I wish, but I can't. I don't have money like Kintoki-san.
Oh, she'll pay for your trip. Just bum a loan off her.
I still have to work a part-time job. How could I go jetting around the world on a whim?
Voice actor's pretty good, actually.
Excuse me, you work here? You're somebody who's going crazy over by the crane game. Oh well, back to work. Okay, I'm on my way.
Jimmy!
Have a good evening. Whew, glad that's over. It's way easier to fight with people than to deal with customers. But is it really okay to spend the rest of my days like this?
She's having an existential crisis.
Street fighting is fun. At first, I only wanted to be stronger. But then, there were other things to think about too. I wanted to be a teacher, so I studied. I've got this part-time job now, but I need a real job. Get a real job. Maybe get married eventually.
Don't fall for it!
And then grow old, I guess.
Sounds shit, Sakura.
Sounds shit, just stay as a schoolgirl forever, Sakura.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Ryu-san! What are you doing here?
This is amazing.
Well, Miss Kanzuki summoned me because of some emergency.
To his voice.
It seems that her best friend is troubled about something.
Well, it's not like that exactly.
A master.
I see then. In that case.
Hadouken!
Yeah, what a surprise.
Instead of talking, perhaps this might be better.
The background, though.
Communicate
through
his fists.
He does,
the
only way he knows how to
communicate.
He's invested many times in his life. Do the Hadouken! Hadouken! Oh, yeah.
Come on, stand up!
Stronger. Your skills have improved greatly.
Well, that's the end of
it seems
story.
That your worries have helped you mature.
That is. Message from the
yeah.
server.
A lot of time has passed since we last fought. We all have to grow up at some point.
So that's it?
That is.
Well, Ryo-san, can I ask you a question? No matter how strong you get, eventually you get older than
that.
Being alone, just seeking strength, only to eventually die? Is that the right way?
Do you mean I should have a disciple to carry on my skills to the next generation?
That's a good idea.
She's got the
Unfortunately,
thing now.
I'm still training, so I cannot take on a disciple.
Well, having a disciple is similar, but I meant having children
to marry Ryu-san.
I see. I never thought of it. But that is another type of strength.
Yeah. I feel that's one kind of strength. A bond,
Talk
which
her
can
out of it,
to my
Ryu.
Future.
Quick! Quick!
Thank you. Now I understand what I was looking for. And I realized.
Her womb was aching.
Her
womb is aching. She's got aching womb.
I'm glad to have helped. The strength of life. I see. I think you should seek out such strength in your own way.
It's all about
yeah,
being a baby.
I'll do that.
It's the worst possible end.
Worst possible storyline ever.
The bad end.
I mean, I'm not trying to have a kid right now. I'm just seeking my path of strength. I mean, oh, what am I even talking about?
A moving tail.
Off the womb. So she's got a job at an arcade and she wants to get married and have kids. Wonderful.
Beautiful. Absolute beauty.
Is she
what were the messages?
The only new one that's
Yeah. Blanca's coming next in a couple of years.
Oh, right.
You can now purchase Glasses Girl, Nameless Flower. I also unlocked earlier, I unlocked Prince of Darkness, if you want to buy it. I know that I have actually got that, it's not actually, wow. So we still got, how many 5 million did we get for that? We still got 8k. That's not an insignificant amount of 5 million. Because, what level is that? She's level 8, so you get no actual 5 million. doing story anymore, but because you get experience from doing story, that levels up your character. Then you get Flatman in you suddenly. So Sakura's, so I can buy color 12 and color 11 as well. What was 11
Sakura.
Already?
Sakura! But she's a Sakushi! Sakura!
Now we can buy the fire profile. It's just all the stuff that you get. You have to finish the story by tap, like.
It's the thing that, but then it's like, well, I've got plenty of money.
So what?
Where's the Golden Ninja Warrior?
That's the bit I really want to do.
It's about the Golden Ninja Warrior.
There it is! Okay, here we go.